The ED needed more resources to finish their space shuttles. A rich source of raw materials was located in Finland, but the site was occupied by LC troops. So the Tsar sent one of his best generals to the location to sweep it clean of LC troops, then start reconstruction and resource production for the ED. General Fedorov of the Mobile Commandos was the man chosen for this mission. Since Scandinavia was firmly in the hands of the LC and the ED could not afford to launch a large offensive at the time, the general could only take with him a small group of units. A larger force would have attracted deadly attention. A frontal attack on the LC base was impossible with a small number of troops. So Fedorov and his subordinate officers started looking for ways to achieve their goal.
Away. I'm hit, comrade!